320 divided by 8. 3 is less, therefore next. 32 is not less, therefore with 32. 8 multiplied by which number is nearest to 32, but not greater. 8 multiplied by 5, 40 is greater. Multiplied by 4, 32 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 0. Next. Eliminate 0 on this side. 0. 0 is less, therefore next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Complete because here finish it with this number. Okay. Three 320 divided by 8 is 40. Okay.